spiders. Is Norman trying to reverse engineer Peter's abilities? The labels on these cages. Bioelectrokinesis. Optical camouflage? What the hell is he trying to create? What are these things? Prototype hand grenades? Norman's got a real mad scientist thing going on.
Norman Osborn, GR-27 research log. The whole project has gone to hell. GR-27 is a cure, not a disease. But try telling that to the evening news. Somehow, they've picked up the technician's morbid nickname, Devil's Breath, and are using it to stoke hysteria. They have no idea what it's really capable of. A cure for cancer, genetic disorders, birth defects. With just a little more research, I know we could perfect it. Instead, I'll spend the next 18 months on PR mop-up. What a waste of time.
Devil's Breath isn't a disease. It's an attempt at a cure? I almost can't believe it. Harry and Emily's medical records. GR-27 was developed to treat them. Devil's Breath is a failed cure for Norman's own family.
Wow.
Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like the Upper West Side. Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. Huh. This shows all of Oscorp's proper Sable troop deployment. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michaels. Good ol' Alpha T. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable presence. Nice! Got some overlap with Dr. Michael's path. Should check the patrol routes against Oscorp building. Good ol' Alpha Team. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable presence. Commercial building. Wow. So many records facility. GR-27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it!
10th and Cathedral. Isn't that...
I knew it. 10th and Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility.
GR-27 Martin Lee incident. What is this?
And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
宝贝，不要担心，不要害怕，妈妈在。
They started all of this. They created Lee. I have to get this. What?
No!
Who's there?
Oh, no. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Damn it! We have a breach. High alert.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running. Need to clear that balcony.
Hey! Boss, we got her.
No! Pete, you here?
Turning off lights now. Are you okay?
We'll be in a few seconds. Northwest corner.
You are crazy.
You're amazing.
It's all so much to take in. Harry sick, Norman and Lee, and Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not the song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner. To get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Leonardo. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman. Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry. I'm on it. This'll all be over soon. I promise.
Unknown assailants are firing on police from elevated positions. Converge on Grand Central. Over.
Hey. status update from Lenox Hill.
Armored patrol on the move. No sign of priority target.
Officers, respond. We've got a dead 10 narcotic cell in progress. Available, officers. Move in on Manhattanville.
To take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers. Need to get through these demons quick before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum. Sable? Lee wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
Lost him. Gotta be more careful. The demons chewed through Sable. Lee's on the warpath. Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me! Get inside. Really wish Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team. Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside. Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. This mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborn. I will talk to them.
Nice to have friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. Find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast. Way to go, but down.
Turn back, Spider-Man. This is me and Osborn.
I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborn. Because of me! Because of what Osborn did to me!
You're more than your past! Don't let it control you!
I tried so hard to make my parents proud! To honor their legacy! But to truly honor them, Osborn must see justice!
I won't let you do this, Martin!
Lee's pain... his anger... fueling his power.
sample.
No! No, Martin! I told you, I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it! You can walk away!
No! Osborn must suffer!
Big deal.
This will all be over soon.
I sure hope so. I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
Otto?
That look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
Otto.
Gone. I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No. No hospital. Feast.
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you. You can thank me by not dying. Oh my God.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
Hey, take it easy.
Where's May?
They say she could go at any moment.
Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him.
Go get him, Tiger.
That's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
MJ's right. I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.